Hi guys, welcome to Exterior Cleaning Xpert. Today I'm going to clean the slabs of a masjid. Yes, this is the Masjid Al-Ansar, which belongs to our Sri Lankan community, which is a community center as well, which maintained by SLMFL, which is the Sri Lankan Muslim Federation in Leicester. So I'm going to give it a free clean as the Ramadan is on its way. I used to clean this like every year, but this time we are going to clean after 2 years, I think. As you can see, this is the condition. A bit of grime everywhere. And those slabs are really neat with the turbo nozzle clean. And we can use the rotary surface cleaner here. Let's see what the transformation will be like. So share your thoughts about the transformation, and if you are new to my channel, please remember to subscribe and click the bell icon so that you can get all my updates in future. So enjoy the rest of the video. Have a wonderful day. This is Nas signing out from Exterior Cleaning Xpert. Bye for now.
Thank you.
So this is the after clean. Everything looks tip top. Let's move to the small property. Clean the front slabs. So for the sake of Allah, I'm going to clean this one as well. Look at this filthy condition. I'm going to clean this tarmac area as well as this some slabs here, and then I'm going to clean these concrete stones. Oh, there is some more slabs here. Let's see what's the transformation here will be like.